Hey, Cantaway Nation, Ryan Vanderpool here. And today we're going to talk about the weekly cycle bonuses, which is another great part of our compensation plan. Absolutely an exciting way to create additional weekly revenue based off of the sales of PACs, PAC qualified sales underneath your organization. So when we look at this, there's a couple of things we want to make sure you understand. Number one, the weekly cycle bonuses start on day 31 of your business, all right? They start on day 31. The first 30 days, you're getting paid these override commissions based off of fast start bonuses when people join on board with PAC sales. Well, once you get to day 31, boom, now we're starting to move and now these weekly cycle bonuses start to happen for you. Number two, you can max out, so meaning that the most you can create in 1 month in weekly cycle bonus income is $3,200. The next thing is no more than 45% of the volume can come from one leg. They're all on PAC qualified sales, like I'd said earlier. And the last thing is it's calculated through unlimited depth. So it doesn't matter where the PAC sale comes in, whether it's level 10 here and level 20 here, it could be level 1000 here and level 32 here and level 3 here. It doesn't matter because it's unlimited. So every time a PAC sale comes in, that's how we qualify on it. So I'm going to give you an example of how this looks and how it works, just so we've got a good idea of how it works. Okay. So you've got yourself up there and you've got your three personally enrolled ambassadors, brand ambassadors. Okay. Now, our goal is to hit the number of 3,000. When you have a total of 3,000 in volume running throughout here, okay, then you're gonna get that $200 check, all right? So how would that work? Well, let's just say we've got 3,000 in volume, and of that 3,000, you've got 45% of the 3,000 in one leg, another 45% of the 3,000 in the other leg, and then in here, we've got 10%, totaling 3,000, okay? Well, once that happens, you're gonna get triggered a check. And you can do it over and over again, up to $3,200 a week. Now these numbers, they could switch around. What if in your first leg you had 40%, in your second leg you had 40%, and in your third leg, well, you had 20%. Still the same thing, doesn't matter. Maximum 45%, maximum 45% in the second leg, and a minimum of 10%. So however it calculates out, it works that way. But that's our weekly cycle bonus. I wanna make sure we understand one more time, okay? All right, with the cycle bonus, no more than $3,200 a week can you get off of this bonus, alrighty? Number two, it's based off of $3,000 in group volume throughout your organization. And then the last one is no more than 45% in one leg. What happens if you have to have three or four legs as well? Well, those legs will count for volume as well. So that being said, you guys, that's our weekly cycle bonus. Hope you enjoy the checks as they come through on this bonus.